Hi everyone. So I've just finished my day. This morning I was at Heath Park School, and this afternoon I was at RSA Academy, and I've had a fantastic, amazing time. And I want to thank all the teachers, all the students. You brought the energy today. You are fire. But listen to me real quick, because some of you are doing your GCSEs this year. Listen, listen, I need you to know this. Listen, you've only got 4 or 5 months before your first exam. It's only 5 months of your life. I need you to go hard at it. Listen, right now, even if you're failing, even if things are going wrong, listen, don't worry about any of that. That is the past. All I care about right now is what you do in the remaining time you've got left. Listen, every single day, use it effectively. Use it positively. Not a day should go by without you working on your dream or your goals or your revision or making notes or exam papers. You can do an hour a day. Every single day, do something that your future self will be proud of. Someone gave me that piece of advice when I was a bit younger, and I always think about it. Do something your future self will be proud of. And that person that's in the future, if you sacrifice now, I guarantee you, they'll be proud of you because they'll be living the rewards of your hard work. I wish you the very best in everything you're doing, and I hope, I pray that you do everything that you can to do the best that you can, because it is worth it. Sacrificing hard work, it always pays off. The hardest worker in every room always becomes number one eventually. I hope, before you leave, every one of you subscribe to my channel. I wish you all the best. If you got any questions, leave me a comment. I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye bye.